We're just south of the old city of Jerusalem. There are a number of burial caves from the time of Jesus right around here. In the Jewish tradition, on the first anniversary of the death, they gather the bones of their deceased loved ones. Those bones are placed in an ossuary. The ossuary is marked with the name of the deceased and then placed somewhere in the tomb.
Back in 1970s Jerusalem, there is a vibrant market for antique ossuaries.
I didn't see anything particular in this ossuary. It was set for many years at my parents' apartment, together with several other ossuaries that I purchased at that time, because I didn't put any special attention to this ossuary.
But in April 2002, Galan invites André Lemaire, a renowned scholar of ancient Aramaic, to examine some items in his collection. Lemaire's attention is immediately drawn to the unidentified ossuary Galan bought 30 years before. Lemaire deciphers the mysterious inscription. It reads, James, son of Joseph, brother of Jesus.
He found that there is a very high probability that it belonged to James, the brother of Jesus Christ.